please, at this time, we would like to feature our little drummer boy, the unit drummer, Mr. Eddie from Ohio Hardness. Let's hear it, Greenville.
some dynamite. It didn't understand it quite. Curiosity seldom pays. No one showed him how to use, how to twist a very short fuse. There ain't no winning for 7 days. Rain, how it rained for 7 days. It rained, how it rained. A widow found a warhead, her lips underneath his bed. Curiosity seldom pays. It made it sound real loud in the shape of a mushroom cloud. There ain't no winning for 7 days. It rained, how it rained
in the shape of a mushroom cloud.
It rained, how it rained. He saw a pit bull, he was on his way to school. Curiosity seldom pays. When he asked for the pit bull's paw, we got the pit bull's foaming jaw. There ain't no way for 7 days. It rained, how it rained for 7 days and 7 nights in Greenville, South Carolina. Rain, how it rained. It didn't understand it quite. Curiosity seldom pays. And no one showed him how to use a very short, and what's a very short fuse? There ain't no way for 7 days. Very short, very short. What's a very short fuse? Very short, very short.
And there ain't no way for 7 days.
Very short, very short. What's a very short, very short,
very short fuse?
Very short, very short.
Was a very short, very short fuse.
Eddie from Ohio Hartness. This is the very first time we've done 2 nights at the Handlebar, and what's really been great about it, we've never really had a chance to enjoy the town as much as we did today. We're always kind of in and out of here and on to our next stop, but Eddie and I took in a little bit of the town today. We went jogging around the downtown area, and it was, I'll have you know that the name of our upcoming CD at Intel last night's crowd is, and Julie came up with this, God Bless El Nino. That's the working title of the new CD. And it gave us the opportunity to go for a nice brisk run in shorts and stuff like that. And we don't even jog. We were just hoping to be noticed. And I don't think the Eddie from Ohio t-shirts and caps and shorts and stickers, shades did it. We just, our anonymity was quite protected despite the crowded lunch rush in downtown Greenville. Beautiful town, beautiful people. Yeah. Eddie and I are very stiff right now.